and many are praying for peace in the new year. Today, people of all religions gathered at a Lansing Hindu temple for the annual New Year's Interfaith Vigil. Organizers say that the goal of the event is to bring the community closer in the new year.
No matter how you look, where you live, what you pray, how you dress, we want everybody to be happy, healthy, and prosperous.
The temple has been holding the peace gathering every New Year's for 21 years.